senior, unfortunately, when they go away, they can't come back here on the children's stage, they can come back for main stage. And we have one senior that we'd like to recognize tonight, Noah Bowitz. He is a senior at Thomas Jefferson. Noah's actually new to our juniors program, but we found him this summer whenever he was Larry Lobster. In SpongeBob. He's phenomenal. I have personally thoroughly enjoyed working with you. You are absolutely incredible at what you do.
Thank you.
I'm super happy. You want to tell everybody where you're going to go to school?
Okay, so hello, my name is Noah Bowitz, but you probably already know that. She told you. So I'm going to go to college for cyber forensics and cyber security. And for those who don't know, oh, you guys can clap if you want. Yes, yes.
The first time you clap for him tonight.
Yeah. So I'm going, it's a really high paying job. I actually like it. That's one reason why I picked that. Not really. But the college I'm going to is called Bloomsburg University. It's in PA. It's 4 hours away from here. It's not that far away, but it kind of is at the same time. But, yeah, I've been blessed with the role of Jafar. I'm actually pretty excited for tonight's show. I think it's going to go great for us because we have one there full house, so thank you, all of you, for showing up. And for those who didn't, yes, I'm looking at you. The one in row B, seats, whatever it's called. You're not there, so I don't like you. It's their loss. But I hope all of you enjoy the show.
We can have a round of applause.
Yeah.
I say I will take my business elsewhere.
I have nothing but a thieving, flea bitten street rat.
What did you steal this time?
Steal. I can't say I know what you're talking about, Cassine.
Come on, lad. You've taught us every swindle we know.
Backpack's right. You're the best thief this side of the River Jordan.
Oh, that's all behind me now, Omar. See, I promised my parents before they died that I would never steal again.
Right. So what's this?
Food doesn't count, all right? Look, a guy has got to eat. Mm-hmm.
Maybe we should all clean up our acts. Every time I pick a pocket, I feel awful.
Falafel. Someone say falafel.
Listen, the way I see it, we're just stealing from the rich and giving to the poor. It just so happens that we're also the poor.
I don't know.
When people see me, people see us. I don't want the first thing they think to be thieves.
People don't think that.
Thieves! Of course I could be wrong, you better go.
Got a heap, one jump, head of red line, one swing, head of the sword.
I steal only what I can't afford. Proud of your boy, I'll
I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, but you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time, I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer, okay, I agree. But someday and soon, I'll make you proud of your boy. Though I can't make myself taller, or smarter, or handsome, or wise, I'll do my best. What else can I do? Since I wasn't born perfect like Dad or you. Mom, I will try hard to make you proud of your boy.
Every time, and that's second guess. If an emotion comes my The book, O devious one.
A key to a lamp that contains an all-powerful genie. Once I have it in my grasp, who worries about the princess's suitors will be a distant memory. I'll have the entire kingdom at my mercy.
How do we get our hands on this lamp?
Rulers of the darkest night, grant us now a second sight. Guards of storms and angry tides, show us where the lamp resides!
The lamp you seek waits in the Cave of Wonders beneath the Great Doom.
Sounds simple enough. Thank you, spooky voice!
But be warned, only the diamond rough may enter. The one was worth like deep within.
And who is this diamond in the rough?
Oh, that's the diamond in the rough.
Find the diamond in the rough and make sure he touches only the lamp.
Once we've got that boy, we've got our lamp! And I will finally be Sultan of Agrabah!
nation. All right, let's see what we got. A pita chip? I don't get it. What happened?
I'll tell you what happened, Omar. We did all that honest work for nothing. Come on.
So, is this your first time in the marketplace?
What makes you think it's my first time here?
Oh, I don't know. Let's see. Fancy cloak, solid gold bracelet, and not a speck of dust in my shoes.
I guess it's kind of obvious.
Lucky for you, I know this place like the back of my hand. Allow me to show you around.
Ooh.
Beautiful, huh? Egyptian jade fit for a princess.
What was that?
Wear it and you'll feel like royalty. I would buy it for you, but I left all my gold coins in my other life. Oh, what am I saying? A girl like you doesn't need jewelry. A girl like you doesn't need...
Better it'll pay for that.
Hey!
Just excuse my sister here. She's just not feeling herself today.
She seems perfectly healthy to me.
Why is that camel talking to us?
What camel?
The one in the turban.
Uh-oh. I think she's getting worse.
Better get her to a doctor.
Wait, she stole from me.
The camel's mad.
This way. I know there's not much to see, but, how about the view? Isn't the palace just spectacular?
Spectacular.
Oh, what? Not impressed?
It's beautiful, but why should some people get to live in such splendor when others don't? That's not fair.
Welcome to my life. I wonder what it'd be like to live up there, with servants and valets. In a bed.
And people who keep you locked behind walls and then tell you what to do and who to love.
Benjamin here always scrounging for food and dodging the guards.
You're not free to get to make your own choices?
Sometimes you just feel so...
You're just
trapped. Have you ever imagined what it would be like to take off and never look back?
Only every hour of every day.
What's stopping us? Why don't we leave tonight?
This way!
They're after me! They're after you!
Search over there!
Do you trust me?
Sir?
I said, do you trust me?
I'm not sure why, but yes.
Then come on.
I see you turn in crime, street rat.
Hey, just let her go. She didn't do anything wrong.
Silence, Arthur. She goes right here in the street.
Wait. Command you to stop.
Jasmine.
Princess, you. You're the princess!
Found him! The diamond in the rough!
What's he doing with Princess Jasmine?
Quiet!
You should release Aladdin immediately!
With all due respect, Princess, my orders come to Far, not to you.
Everything's gonna be alright. I'll have the Sultan straighten this out.
I didn't know you were the princess.
I know you didn't. It was wonderful.
The squirt is now pay for a crime boy.
I can pay for the boy's crimes.
Who are you?
The boy's uncle.
Hey, uncle, it's been so long, I hardly recognize.
Want to warn you, straight rat.
Who are you? Why did you help me?
Follow me, and all will be revealed!
Okay.
I need your help.
Special talents, huh? What kind of help?
There's an enchanted cave full of many wonders.
We call it the Cave of Wonders.
Deep within the cave, there's a lamp. I need you to fetch it for me. And you must make sure to touch only the lamp. Sentimental, Melly. We'll make it worth your while. You've all heard of the golden rule, haven't you? Whoever has the gold makes the rule.
All right. But why me?
You're nimble, stealthy, skilled. Instead of thieving, won't you like to use your talents to make a name for yourself? To do something that would make any mother proud?
Well, I mean...
You've almost got her. Mention the girl.
And perhaps impress a certain princess.
Which way is this cave yours?
That's the spirit! And here we are!
Step forward, boy.
It is I, Aladdin.
You are the diamond in the rough, the one whose worth shall I seek within. You may enter.
Now, fetch me the lamp and touch nothing else.
All right. Just the lamp. Got it. I've got a lamp, but it's not much to look at.
That's it! Bring it to me now!
All right, I've got it. Egyptian jade. So worried about this stupid thing anyway. Wait, does it say something?
Hello, hello, hello! Did you miss me?
Ha! I think I might be hallucinating.
Hallucinating? I may be dreaming, but I am, oh no, hallucinating.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who am I? Isn't it obvious the genie is here?
And you're from inside the lamp.
No, I'm from Cleveland. Yes, I'm from inside the lamp. And you are the masters of the lamp, so you get a not one, a not two, but three whole wishes.
You're gonna grant me three wishes.
Try and keep up, kid. We got a production number to get to.
So that's any three wishes I want, right?
Yep, but it's now wishing for more wishes. Got a name, kid?
Aladdin.
What if I call you Al? Why don't you ruminate whilst I illuminate the possibilities?
Thanks, Genie. You're the best. Now, you can start making my three wishes.
Hold it, pal. You only got 2 wishes left.
Ah, not so. See, I never technically wished to get out of the cave. You did that yourself.
He tripped the genie!
Anyway, 3 whole wishes, huh? What would you wish for, genie?
No one's ever asked me that before.
Well, now I am, all right?
Freedom.
Freedom.
I'm trapped out. Phenomenal cosmic powers! It could be living in space. But how to be free, to be my own master. Such a thing is worth more than all the wishes of the world. But who am I kidding? That's never gonna happen.
I'll do it, Jimmy. After I get my 1st 2 wishes, I will use my 3rd to save you.
Don't go saying that if you don't mean it.
I promise, Jeannie.
Well, alrighty then. Let's get down to business. What do you want?
Look, there isn't this girl. Alright!
I told you, I can't make anyone fall in love with anyone else.
Look, if you saw her, you'd understand. I mean, she's smart, she's fun, she's beautiful inside and out. Only problem is, she's a princess, and to have any chance with her at all, I would need to be a prince. Hey, Genie, can you make me a prince?
You gotta make it official this time. No more freebies!
All right. Genie! I wish to be a prince!
It's wish granting time!
Really gonna make something of myself now, Ma. But pal's gonna love this one!
I'm gonna make you fabulous!
Yeah.
And there came another suitor in sight!
Think again!
Prince Ali of Abba.
Yes! We heard the song! Quiet!
Well, this is good news. I'm delighted to meet you, my boy.
As am I.
Let me tell you, Prince Abubu. Whatever! As the Sultan's Grand Vizier, who has known the princess her entire life, I can assure you, you are not her type.
Not her type. Okay, let's see. Rich, handsome, charming. That's everybody's type. Look, Jafar. The princess will fall for me on the spot, or my name isn't Prince Ali of Abba.
How dare you, all of you, stand for on the side of my future. I am not a prize to be won.
I didn't mean that.
That I fall for you just because you're rich and handsome? Is that how you think I measure a person's worth? You know, there's much more to the world than princes and palaces.
I was only
goodbye,
saying that.
Prince Ali. Come on, son, just a shallow view. Thanks for the parade and all. You certainly know how to put on a show.
Wait, Princess, I didn't...
Well, that went well. She'll calm down. You'll stay the night. Perhaps we're all better off fresh start.
Are you sure, Your Majesty? I don't trust him!
Nonsense. One thing I pride myself on, Jafar. I'm an excellent judge of character.
Of course, Your Majesty.
All right. What did I do wrong?
Maybe you went a little overboard. I mean, 95 white Persian monkeys. Who wants to clean up after that?
I think what he needs is maybe less is more. How about some flowers?
Or one of those heart cute boxes of
the ball. Look, Aladdin, the costumes and the parade. Yeah, they're nice, but maybe this Prince Ali idea is all a scam. We've never pulled off a scam.
It's not a scam.
And what?
Lies plus finding identity equals scam.
It's a wish, all right? And I have to do whatever it takes to win the princess's hand.
That is so romantic.
Oh, please. He's never needed a girlfriend before.
If you all don't want to help me, you're free to leave.
Oh, that's right. Aladdin has some new best friend now. So I guess Prince Ali doesn't need us. I'm out.
You guys are acting like bullies. Don't... You! No, it's not right to bully.
To bull. Someone say to bull.
Wait, guys, I didn't mean. Genie.
Ooh, this one
classy joint you got here.
So how's it going, Prince Ali?
Terrible, Genie. I completely blew it with the princess, and now I've got to work even harder, or she's gonna find out that I'm not even royalty.
Look out. I dolled you up with the bells and whistles, the swanky quilts, the magic carpet! But the main event is you! It's time you put the owl back in Ali! Just be yourself!
If Jasmine found out that I was just some nobody, instead of a prince, do you know what she'd do? She'd laugh in my face.
You walk away just when we're starting to bond.
A princess.
Alone at last.
Save your breath, Prince Ali.
Princess.
obviously I have done something to offend you, which was not my intention. Whatever it is that I have done, I humbly beg your apology.
Wait a moment. Have we met before?
No, that's impossible. No.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
Oh! The marketplace. Yes, I have servants who go down to the marketplace for me. In fact, I have servants who go down to the marketplace for my servants, so it could not have been me you met there. No.
You couldn't have been.
Did I mention how beautiful you look tonight?
And rich, too. A fine prize for any prince to marry.
Right. A prince like me.
You're just like the rest of them. Only after my fortune.
You're right, princess. You are a person, and you should be free to make your own choices. I'll go down.
Wait, no, Ali, I didn't mean...
You called? It's a magic carpet.
Well, didn't know they really existed. Where did you find it?
I know a guy. You care for a ride? We can get out of the palace.
Will it be safe?
How do you feel quiet?
You trust me?
What did you say?
I said you trust me.
I'm not sure why, but yes.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, fantastic place I get here. But when I lay up here, it's crystal clear, and now I'm in a
your breath, it gets better. I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far.
I can't go back to where I
was. A whole new
world
with new horizons to pursue. I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world. A whole new world. That's where we'll be. A thrilling chase, a wondrous race for you and me.
Thank you for the ride. I've never seen a more amazing view.
Well,
Well then, princess, you should be standing where I am. Look, even if you don't happen to choose me as a suitor, you know I'll still remember this as the best night of my life, right?
Even better than the night we planned to run away together?
That was pretty great, too. I didn't believe for a second.
Did you really think I'd go on a magic carpet ride with a complete stranger? How did you lie to me? The truth, this time.
The truth. The truth is that sometimes I dress as a commoner and go out to the marketplace to experience how real people live. Sound familiar?
Maybe.
So, will I ever see you again?
As soon as I speak to my father.
What do you mean?
Well, I have to tell him that I might have just found the perfect suitor, don't I?
I can't believe. She's falling for me! Absolutely nothing can go wrong now! I believe that's my cue. Seize him! What's going on? What's happening? The game is over, elephant! Without trespassing in the princess's private chambers, you have gone against the law.
Section 4, paragraph 12, busted!
A suitor such as yourself surely knows the laws of the land. Take him away! No, wait, please, this is all just a big mistake.
Hey,
wait!
I got to
help!
Okay, wasting time, be courting time.
aren't. If we happen to make it out of this, then I will come claim the Princess Jack. She deserves that more than I deserve her.
Right? And we deserve to get out of here.
I've only been in love once. One of those times, flawed.
Okay, both times. What are they going to do with us?
I'm under a lot of pressure right now. Now, you know what? Fine! Stay in there! See if I care! Of course! He's not a prince at all! He's a diamond in the rough!
And there's the lamb!
Alright. Keep the princess, live a lie, tell the truth, lose her forever. I want you to be proud of me, Ma!
My royal subjects, we are gathered here today to wed up a beloved Princess Jasmine to the noble Prince Ali of Babwa.
Wait, stop! Stop!
There's something I need to tell you all. I have not been completely transparent with you. Maybe I can help break the good news.
Jafar, what is the meaning of this? Release my daughter this instant!
All will be revealed, Your Majesty!
Genie, what are you doing?
It's not my choice, Al. I'm not your genie anymore. Ugly bad dude's first wish was to make the princess his prisoner.
Fire's keepers!
No, you won't get away with this!
And who is going to stop me? Your little friends?
Sorry. Rescuing you is a lot harder than we thought. Some heroes we are.
Braver than I ever was. Indeed. Prince Ali, yes it is he, but not as you know him! To read my lips and come to grips with reality!
Yes, me, the blast from the past, whose lies were tuned to last.
Say hello to your precious Prince Ali! Need I go on? Take it from me. His personality flaws give me adequate cause to send him packing on a one-way trip.
So his prospects to take a terminal dip.
His assets frozen.
The menu chosen.
It's the end of the road. Whee! So long, ex-prince. Sultan of Agrabah!
Oh boy.
I give the orders now. Seize them. The game is over. Without the genie, you're nothing.
You're right, Jafar. Maybe I am just the guy who rubbed a lamp. You know what? You are too.
What are you doing?
Am I not Sultan, ruler of the entire kingdom?
Maybe so. Or maybe it's just an illusion. Either way, the genie will always have more power than you, isn't that right?
Don't poke the angry, Al!
I will not be outdone! Genie, for my final wish, I wish to be an all-powerful genie! At last, all the power belongs to me. Wait, what's happening? No! Myself, and I have decided that
that is someone who keeps their promises. Genie, for my third and final wish, I set you free.
Okay, but... What did you just say?
Your wish is my command. You are our own master now, Genie.
Wait, no. Wish for something outrageous. Wish for the Nile.
Genie, I wish for the Nile.
Oh, does that feel good? I'm free. I'm finally free. Out of the door, I'm hitting the road. Thank you, Al. I'll never forget what you've done for me. No matter what, you'll always be a prince to me.
Yeah. I'll miss you too, Genie. Jasmine, do you trust me?
Thank you. Thank you.